I've killed 1,000 men. Every death was sweet.
The musician was right. You are a demon.
Are you the one who finally killed me?
Is that what you want?
samurai will never defeat the Mongols in the armor I saw him wear.
All my... See what I can make. Blades need work. Let me be of use.
Kenji, what are you doing here?
Lord Sakai! My prayers have been answered.
That remains to be seen. What's wrong, Kenji?
I owe money to a bandit, Gon the Butcher.
Then you should pay him.
I will. But he wants to meet me in the middle of nowhere so he can cut my throat.
What did you do to deserve that?
He paid for a delivery of sake and medicine, and I might have skimmed some to help survivors fleeing Izuhara, and I didn't think he'd notice.
There are better ways to help people, Kenji.
My lord, I'm an idiot.
And you want me to clean up your mess?
Couldn't you just watch from the shadows in case Gon tries anything? If you scare him off, he'll just put a price on my head.
Your intentions this time were better than usual. I will help.
Thank you, my lord.
Where's the money? Where's the money to pay your bandit friend?
I brought it, don't worry. Go and set the meeting at the bridge. It's not far.
Lead the way.
Every time I get in a mess like this, I'm as scared as the time before.
You want to help your nerves? Stop stealing from killers.
But the first time Gon caught me, he wasn't even angry.
How many times have you cheated him?
3.
Why did you get mixed up with this butcher?
I owed Red Hand Taro for misplaced wakizashis. Eh? And Gon needed sake for a festival. So I charged him premium prices for cheap's will to cover Red Hand's losses.
The butcher must have loved that.
Oh, he didn't notice that time. But when I did it again, that's when he got angry.
And what became of Red Hand?
I told Gon I got the bad sake from him. But I didn't think Gon would kill him.
You're a busy man.
I know, my lord. Trouble follows me everywhere.
You follow trouble, Kenji. You should ask yourself why.
The meeting is on that bridge. Let's stop here.
Go to the bridge. I'll find a spot with a clear view of Gon.
All right. And if anything goes wrong, I'll signal you. I'll shout, "I'm so happy to see you!"
As you wish. Bandits. It's a setup. Have to protect Kenji. Better do it quietly.
Lord. It would have been easier to meet in the cove.
This way you can see him alone.
That's not necessary. We trust each other.
You have the money?
Of course. And I'm sorry about the missing stuff. I don't know what happened.
Don't worry about it, Kenji. I want to talk to you about something else.
Whatever you need, I can get.
Have you ever been to Asamo Bay?
Many times.
On business?
Sure. Why?
I ran into a fisherman out of Asamo who worked with the Mongols. Said the ghost hit them pretty hard, and the blacksmith went missing.
You believe every ghost story you hear?
Not at first, but one detail stuck out. Right before the ghost attacked, there was a vendor in town. Son to the Mongols.
I can tell you that's no way to make a living.
But a good way to make a distraction, if you're a ghost, and you need to get in and out fast.
So you think the ghost goes around disguised as a sake vendor?
No.
What is it you need me to do? Hmm? Get something from Asamo Bay.
Oh, bandits. It's a setup. Have to protect Kenji. Better do it quietly.
This way you can see.
That's not necessary. We trust each other. Of course. And I'm sorry.
Why would Gon hire this many blades to deal with Kenji?
I want to talk to you about something else.
Whatever you need, I can get.
Have you ever been to Asamo Bay?
Many times.
Kenji's in danger.
No!
I owe you my life, Lord Sakai.
You owe me more than that.
Whatever you want. Sake, saddle polish, and ice.
Kenji, why risk your life over trifles?
Not trifles. I need food, money, a warm fire.
You helped me save Taka. Delivered medicine to people in need.
That was heroic, wasn't it?
You have a talent, Kenji. It's time you use it. For the sake of our island.
Of course. Honor is my specialty.
You need a new quiver, or such.
Welcome. May I offer you tea?
You want to share a drink with me?
Not really. I'm just being polite, but I do want your help. A map was stolen from me. I need it back. Kenji speaks very highly of your skill.
I won't commit crimes for you, Lady Sanjo, even if Kenji is a friend of yours.
So we're clear. The map marks the locations where food is stored. This is how I feed Toyotama's people.
So you need me to find the thief?
Oh, I know where he is. Hiding in a gambler's den by the Three Paths Well. I just need you to retrieve the map.
I'll see what I can do. But if you're lying to me...
Lord Sakai, I am nothing if not honest. Just ask the last man who questioned my sincerity. You'll find his head covered in flies out back. careful. Many people know the thief who took the map, and the lengths I'll go to get it back.
You're a good horse. This is the Three Paths Well. Let's see where this goes. Must be the gambler's den. Appears abandoned. Hello?
The map is mine. Go away.
I am Jin Sakai. Open up.
And I'm Amaterasu, god of the sun. No.
There has to be another way in. You must be Amaterasu. Where's the map?
Forgive me, my lord. I don't have it. Ronin put me up to this. Wanted me to lure you inside.
A trap.
They know Lady Sanjo sent you. They want to trade the map for money.
Samurai, come up!
Stay here.
Yes, my lord.
I hear you're looking for Lady Sancho's willing to sell for a price.
I don't bargain with thieves.
Maybe, but you'll run errands for them.
Give me the map now, or I'll take it from you.
And I heard you had no sense of humor. You're outnumbered. You want the map? Pay us.
I won't ask again.
Kill him!
Must be on one of these three. Go home.
Thank you, my lord.
Here it is.
Come, see what I can make for you, my lord.
Why would they turn now?
I have your map.
I hope it wasn't too much trouble.
Not to feed the people of Tuotama. Which is what you'll do. Isn't that right, Lady Sanjo?
I told you. This is my home, and these are my people. They are starving. I can feed them, and so I will.
Then I'll leave you to it.
Thank you, Lord Sakai.
Katana light and sharp. I can help improve your blades, my lord. Allow me to keep your katana light and sharp.
Thank you.
here, you know.
Then I'll wait until he leaves. Follow him out. Then I'll kill him.
You could try talking.
I've nothing to say to him.
It's not worth it. You'll just anger Lady Sancho.
I'm happy to offer my services.
That's a good boy. Quickly, Noble.
Jin, over here, quickly.
Masako. How long have you been here?
Not long enough.
You need some rest.
What I need is justice for my family's murder. I'll be one step closer once I catch the snake named Umura.
One of the conspirators on the list.
He supplied the weapons that butchered my family.
Then we will find him and make him talk.
We need to get out of the open. This way. Omada's rumored to be traveling to Umugi. I just don't know when, so I've been camping out, waiting. We can keep watch from here.
Do you know what Omura looks like?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen him in 20 years.
You knew him?
He supplied our clan, but he cheated us. Then tried to blame my husband for not paying him enough.
Was he right?
Of course not. Now please, watch the road. And get comfortable. We might be here a while.
Masako, there. Men on the walkway.
They look just like him. Exactly like Omura 20 years ago.
They must be his sons.
Were they both involved?
I'm taking the canyon. There are people I need to speak with.
People you need to boast to?
Excuse me? Never mind. I'll see you in Umugi.
They're splitting up.
Let's follow them. See what we can learn.
I'll take the left. You take the right. The canyon is narrow. Stay high to avoid being seen.
I'm grateful they were at. Too high and mighty to help me do the dirty work. But when I'm rich, no doubt he'll help me spend the money.
Who's there?
Oh, feet are all wet. These roads are awful. Money to make up for what they took from you 1,000 times over. Father problem? Why wouldn't he be?
I need a drink. I told you never to come in here. You digging bastard.
I stole those pickled onions ages ago.
I'm calling my brother.
Keep it. Is that you?
No need. I'm leaving.
What does he expect? This is Umugi.
Brother, if you're there, come out. Brother, if you're there, come out.
I should find Masako.
Jin, over here.
The one I followed was involved. He spoke of revenge against Clan Adachi.
Then what are we waiting for?
He's on his way to meet the man who hired him.
The man who ordered my family murdered.
Let's get closer. Hear what they're saying.
This way.
Right. Our family ending up in the street. Father's drinking.
He stole from Adachi. And father was always a drunk.
Listen, we pull this off, and you can use the money to escape. Take your family and leave the Mongols behind.
Let's get this over with.
They're leaving.
Let's follow.
Keep low, or they might see us.
Anything getting out.
I don't know how you sleep after that job. There were were children.
I didn't kill them. I just provided the weapons.
Coward.
What was that noise?
All right. Lady Masako, she's here.
They're leaving.
Let's follow.
Keep low, or they might see us.
So he will be at the beach?
That's where I told him to meet us. Old fool agreed quick. Doesn't want anything getting out.
I don't know how you sleep after that job. They were children.
I didn't kill them. I just provided the weapons.
Coward.
I heard Lady Masako survived.
That old lady? What's the worst he can do?
I should gut him where he stands.
Not yet.
Said he was coming along.
I'm sure these men are just for show. He is a lord, after all.
These fools are walking into a trap.
Let's wait. See what happens.
Something's not right.
Let me do the talking. I hope we haven't kept you waiting.
Which one of you is Omura?
That would be me. You have the payment?
We do.
No! Omada's mine!
He's back! Let's see!
Talking about a letter. He might still have it on him.
I'll look.
I'll check the bandits. See if they're holding anything.
This note bears the same clan emblem that was on the list from the inn.
This was a setup. Whoever killed your family lured Omura here to silence him.
The coward is covering his tracks.
Judging by this note, it's clear he's desperate for money.
He must not lead a wealthy clan.
Or he has no clan at all.
You think my family's killer isn't a samurai?
Maybe he wants to become one, start his own clan.
And he's scavenging the corpse of Clan Adachi to fund it. Few people have the ambition for such a plot. I can use this. Narrow my search.
First, get some rest. This hunt is killing you.
Until I find the man responsible, there is no rest. One of my family's killers walks free in Kubara. Find me there when you can.
Oh.
Are you a child?
You know I saw an Omi once.
I cannot help you.
I need information, not apologies.
Perhaps the farmers know.
Perhaps.
Lord Sutton, I am worried.
Junshin, what was that about?
Lady Masako is looking for someone. She is angry. I couldn't help.
You have nothing to fear. I'll speak with her.
Thank you, Lord Sakai. And also for ridding this farmstead of Mongols. Now we can rebuild.
These people are lucky to have you. Be well.
Left for the bridge. Escorted by armed men.
Thank you. That will be all.
Did the farmers know who you're looking for?
Someone on the list. A thief.
I'll help you find them.
I need to handle it myself.
The farmers said they left with armed men.
Mercenaries.
Professional killers.
They could complicate things. I can use your help, but I need your discretion.
You can count on it.
The farmers said they went toward the bridge outside the farmstead. It's this way.
Huh. Who is this thief?
She looted Clan Adachi's estate after the attack. Stole valuable heirlooms, personal items. What makes it worse is that Mai was our former servant. 3 years ago, my husband caught her stealing. He wanted to have her flogged. I did what I could for her, but she had to go.
It almost sounds like you miss her.
She was a dear friend. Her betrayal stings more than the others. There she is.
With the mercenaries. Let's move in. Quietly.
I'm going to sell everything. I'm just waiting for the right time.
Too late. He'll sell those heirlooms himself. Now take us to them.
I'll pay you to leave them with me.
You have no money.
I have this comb. It's gold, with pearl inlay. That was a gift.
It might fetch a fair price.
No. We'd have our heads. Enough of this. Take us to the heirlooms.
We don't need the mercenaries alive for questioning. Just her. The more of them we eliminate, the easier it'll be to recover what's yours.
Just don't be seen, or they might hurt her. He'll be in the open. Find cover. Too close.